My baby sister baby.
¿Qué es todo esto?
I am putting my stuff in storage so you can have your house back. And thank you for letting me stay here.
Bueno, voy a extrañar a mi compañero de ejercicio.
Well, as soon as I have this hotel deal in hand, I am getting you a trainer and a gym membership.
Eso es muy lindo, pero no es necesario. No lo necesito.
Right. I forgot. The Villanuevas don't believe in money.
¿Qué quieres decir con eso? A todos nos importa el dinero.
Not Jane. She's constantly telling me not to. But what she doesn't understand is that it's different to have it and lose it.
Te lo dice una lechuza vieja y sabia.
Who?
Olvídalo. Tengo sabiduría para repartir y te la voy a dar a ti. Mi esposo Mateo, su familia era muy adinerada. Y él renunció a todo por mí. ¿Tú crees que eso no fue difícil para él? Pero nunca dejó de ser quien era. Y ese legado persiste hasta en tu Mateo. Así que piensa en todo eso antes de que pierdas algo mucho más valioso que todo tu dinero.
And speaking of losing something big.
Okay, you ready to light the tube?
What is beautiful doctor doing?
Carl, this is Anashka. Anashka, this is my friend, Carl.
Nice to meeting you.
We met in college. I wanted to show him my hotel, and he's also a fumigator, so I wanted to get his opinion and have a cigarette. I know I shouldn't smoke. I'm trying not to drink. Anyway, Carl and I, we have to go. Bye.
Mother, I think I just caught Dr. Luisa trying to burn down hotel.
What?
And that's not even craziest part. Dr. Luisa introduced me to her friend Carl, but there was no one there. She just be talking to the air.
There is old saying in Czech, if you talk to someone who is not there, you are going crazy.
Speaking of talking to someone who's not all there, you know, emotionally.
All you have to do is file the paperwork with the lawyers, and that's it. The Marbella's ours. And I want to take you on a trip to Greece to celebrate. We can make it a family trip. All the kids, with the nannies, of course.
Katherine, that's...
Family dinners, private desserts. All you have to do is say yes.
Now, was that a real owl or a Carl kind of owl? Who knows? The point is, with Alba's words ringing in his ears, Rafael said...
I think we should talk, Katherine, about where we're going or not going.
What?
I just want to step back.
I thought you said you were falling for me.
I know. And honestly, I kind of panicked. You were so upset about Jane, and I was anxious about the deal, and I liked you, of course. But look, I don't want to be one of those people you were talking about who just make you feel used. I want to be honest with you so that you go into this with both eyes open. I know that you think this deal is great for you financially. So I hope, on a business level, that we can still work together.
Thank you for your honesty. Rafael, I'll need to think about it.
Of course.
Oh dear. Looks like that kitty had claws.